In this video, I'm going to show you exactly how to use Jarvis to create an email sequence that gets the best open rates, engagement rates, click-through rates as possible. Hey, my name is Jonathan, and in this video, I'm going to do a step-by-step walkthrough of how to use Jarvis AI to create email sequences. So you get the maximum amount of reach and see the biggest results in little to no time. Legitimately, all you have to do is plug and play with Jarvis AI. I'm extremely passionate about Jarvis. That's why I came up with Jarvis Intensified Workshop. There's going to be a link in the description down below, or you can go to 1-800-copywriter.com, grab a bunch of bonuses, and start your free membership. Let's jump into this video.
Okay, so first things first, you can head to the description of this video. If you do not have a Jarvis account, either you can go to 1-800-copywriter.com and grab $4,448 worth of bonuses, done for you resources, software, and free coaching. You can do the 5-day trial, 10,000 words as well, with no opt-in, and click the Seeking Funnels / Jarvis free trial link. And so second step, we're gonna jump over to the Jarvis AI dashboard here. So next, we need to go to the product description, and then we need to give Jarvis as much information as possible about what our email sequence, what our product is about. And then so just fill in the company product name, and then tell us about the product in the product description. We're gonna generate a AI copy. I'm gonna wait a few seconds, and then Jarvis is going to spit out some amazing copy that we can plug and play into our other frameworks. All right, so I'm going to choose this one. I'm going to copy and paste this. Control C. And then I'm going to go to the long form assistance here. I'm going to do start from scratch, and then I'm going to paste this in here. And then from the very top up here, we can go to power mode up here, and then we can plug in our templates. Okay, so now what we're going to do different marketing angles, different AIDA frameworks, PAS, and then we're going to just plug and play this. We're just going to start editing everything together. So now we're going to drop in our product description here. Either we can copy this, or I actually already have an existing one, and then it's going to spit out more product or more marketing angles. And these can be different segments of people that we need to help. So different emotions, different logic, different call to actions. And then these are just different audiences, different people that we can connect with. And I'm just going to copy and paste this into my outline here. So I like to grab anywhere between 15 to 20 of these. So I want to write a 3 to 5 day email sequence about this product. So I'm going to grab, a couple ideas from here, and then we're just going to plug this into Problem Agitate Solve or AIDA. Earlier I was doing stuff for realtors. So we're going to plug this into our AIDA, which stands for attention, interest, desire, and then action. We're going to plug our product description that we got from Jarvis into this. And then you can put your tone of voice as, I like Russell Brunson because he's a huge direct response marketer. And these are great for Facebook ads, and you can do so much stuff. You can throw this on your website. This is great for your emails as well. So this is our hook, right? We need to make sure somebody reads this headline. Okay, so do you need help with your copywriting? We all know that marketing can be stressful and time consuming. That's why we built AI Jarvis to help out creative writing. To help out your creative writing aspects of things like creating blog posts, copywriting headlines, descriptions on your web, desire. So this is great, right? We can copy and paste this, and then all we have to do is we just need to assemble it. So we're going to put down everything that we like, and then we're going to go back. We're going to transfer all this over to our Google Docs and then assemble it. Okay, so this is just more audiences, realistically. So I want to rearrange all of this. Okay, so I'm just gathering more copy, gathering more data, and then seeing how I can weave all of this together. So right now I'm in editor mode, right? So I just need to think, I need to find great stuff I can weave together. So I'm going to do the problem agitate solve framework here. Boom. It's ridiculous how great the copy is for Jarvis, and how much, think about how much time this will save you. So now we're just assembling again, right? So we're writing content, and it's hard, it's time consuming, it takes away your focus from other tasks. This is solid, right? So we're just gathering stuff here, and then we're gonna edit it in Google Docs, and then we're gonna transfer it over to, you know, ActiveCampaign or whatever your email autoresponder is. Writing content is one of the most important parts of your marketing strategy, but it can be a huge time suck. That's great, right? And then we go on to agitate and then solve the problem, okay? Boom, ba-dum, ba-dum. I also like to grab persuasive bulletin points as well. So this is focused on a lot of emotion, saving time, saving money. Realistically, you mean copywriting or copywriter is extremely expensive. So we're hitting on all of our pain points. And you could also use the creative story, right? So grab one of these hooks, right? So one of the problems, and then you can do a creative story. Where's it at? We do a creative story and, you know, finish it off with a solution to the problem. And then we could enter our product description into our persuasive bulletin points, the framework, and then we can enter this into our copy, right, as bulletin points, and then it'll help people summarize everything. And realistically, you know what I mean, you could even expand on these. So remember this, right? So Jarvis also does email subject lines. Okay, so the most important part of the email is the email subject line. You need to get someone to open the emails, right? So for that first click, we need to sell our first click. So always keep that in the back of our mind. Gary Halbert actually says this. He's a great copywriter, direct response marketer, and he did direct mail. So there's pile A that is, you know, personal, important, and then there's pile B in your mail category, right? That is junk mail that you automatically throw away. If you can think about that, we need to get into pile A. So we need to build like, know, and trust to get in that pile A and not look like a huge brand. I don't know if you've ever gotten emails from like Ulta or Target or any e-commerce store. I got psoriasis, so I get stuff from Ulta. But it's like so generic, and it's just like, you know, big HTML and then a huge image, and they don't care anything about you. It's just blah, blah, blah. They're just spilling junk. Right? So we don't want to do that. It goes to promotion and nobody gets it open, right? So with Jarvis, we can use the email subject line and it will almost guarantee it is. I've seen my emails skyrocket for my click-through rate because of Jarvis. So we need to get into pile A. Remember that. So we're going to copy and paste all of this marketing copy into our Google Docs, and then we're going to start assembling it. Okay, so first things first is we need to remind the people where or who we are, right? So, hey, this is Jonathan from 1-800-COPYWRITER. Here's your free gift. Here's your, right? So, depending on if you gave them a lead magnet or whatever it is, right? So, this is a welcome email, right? So, just always remind someone where they're coming from, right? So, hey, this is Jonathan from 1-800-COPYWRITER, and then jump into it. So we can grab one of these attentions, right? Or one of these hooks, realistically. So we're going to do you need help with copywriting? Okay. So this is our first email in our equal email sequence. So with that first line, we're grabbing their attention. We're demanding their attention. The whole goal is to sell them on the next line. So we're going to enter a agitate in here. So this is great. So we're just copying, pasting all of this in. So all we're doing is assembling everything together. So I like to break things up into one or two lines a piece so it's easier to read. And then I keep the font at 18 on my email autoresponder as well. And then also I send all of my emails at between 11 and 2 p.m. For some reason, I found that my open rate is higher during those times. So I'm gonna grab some bulletin points here. All right, so I'm going to get all this together and then make it a lot easier to read. So that's the solution. And sign off. Right, so I like to do a PS. Either that can be like an extra call to action, another marketing angle as well. We can grab another solution. So we can go back and, you know, remind the reader that writing content sucks and it takes so much time. Here's a free trial. And then, so what I like to do, super signatures. So if you don't know what that is, a lot of marketers nowadays, they'll have, step one for, their latest blog post, or step one for, here's their book. So it's based on their value ladder. So their front end offer all the way to their back end offer, right? So we don't know where these people are in the journey of our, our business, right? So we want to give them options. We want to make sure that they know what we're offering. All right, so here's the email. Hey, this is Jonathan from 1-800-Copywriter. Do you need help with your copywriting? We all know that being an entrepreneur is hard work. That's why we created that's why we partnered. Always go through Jarvis and make it sound like you. That's why we partnered with Jarvis. With Jarvis, your personal writing assistant. By using AI-powered tools, you can save hours every week by having your marketing copy written by Jarvis automatically. Just tell Jarvis what type of content you need, and then sit back and relax while we create it for you. Save time by letting Jarvis take care of your writing needs. We know writing can be a tedious process. Let us help you out. You don't have to spend hours trying to come up with content ideas. Let us do it for you. By using our creative and AI, we're able to generate highly engaged content quickly. Be creative with your content. No need to hire a copywriter when Jarvis can do the work for you. Our AI tool will create original marketing copy for all your projects. Whether it's blog posts about how amazing our company is, or an email campaign telling customers why they should buy from us instead of our competitors. And best of all, we do it faster than any human writer ever could, so you can spend less time writing and more time doing what matters most to you. Best wishes, Jonathan. P.S. Writing content is one of the most important parts of your marketing strategy, but it can also be a huge time suck. Here's a free trial. Check it out. Right. So I would add in a call to action to grab a free trial or grab whatever you're offering up here. So the whole goal is to provide value, right? So give more than you receive. I 100% guarantee this will pass the, the spam. So basically this whole email is about how much time this will save you, right? So then the next email we can do how much money this will save you. Okay, so I'm going to show you, I'm going to jump back over to Jarvis, and we're going to go over our email subject lines. So company's 1-800-Copywriter. So I'm going to copy and paste this in there. Okay, so then we put in our product description and what the email was about, and now we're grabbing the email subject line here. Curiosity made me hit reply. Try copywriter on the size. So what I like to do is I like to grab the most curiosity, right? And then personalize it. So happy birthday. That's so random. It would work realistically, but it's not about our email. All right. So for the tone of voice, I put curious. Help, can Jarvis assist with your marketing? Curiosity made me hit reply. So realistically, that could be any of these, realistically could be a email subject line. So the better your input, if I refined my product description here, the better it'll work. The better the input that you give Jarvis, the better the output Jarvis can give you. Does your content have a voice? To be honest with you, I really like a curiosity made me hit reply. So that's my email subject line. I actually already have my 5-day email sequence in ActiveCampaign already. So I'm not going to show you this, but I've got a free gift for you. But if you jump over to 1-800-copywriter.com, I got my shirt on today. And then you can go down here. You can watch this video. Sign up here. It says, yes, I want to get started today. Receive $4,448 worth of bonuses plus a free 5-day mini challenge. Just check out our bonuses and everything that I have to offer. So my goal here is to help you succeed with Jarvis. I give you a free mini course and workshop. The whole goal of this workshop is to show you how you can make an extra $100 to $500 a month with Jarvis. I think this is 100% doable. So this is my free gift. This is my incentive to help you as much as possible. I've got a bunch of free bonuses just for starting the trial, and I have a no risk, all reward guarantee that if you do not find value from Jarvis, I will pay you for your time. I will give you $100 hotel savings card if you go through the workshop and go through your 10,000 credits. So I believe in Jarvis that much that once you get the belief, you will never leave this program. This has helped me 10x my content, saved me so much time and money. Also, I wrote all of this copy on this page with Jarvis. So PS, 90% of the words on this page are from Jarvis. I'm gonna give you this free template as well. Make sure you check out the bonuses and all my different goodies, and then sign up for the free 5-day intensified workshop. I'll see you in the next video.